Tonight, new images on Turkish television released by authorities there, showing an alleged 15-man Saudi hit team arriving in Istanbul on two private planes, then leaving their hotels. Their suspected target, a Saudi dissident, Washington Post writer Jamal Khashoggi, last seen entering the Saudi consulate in Istanbul the same day. Some Turkish officials tell NBC News they believe he was killed inside. Today, the White House demanding answers from the Saudi rulers after an emotional appeal from his fiancée.
We're in contact with her now, and we want to bring her to the White House. It's a very sad situation. It's a very bad situation, and we want to get to the bottom of it.
Khashoggi is a leading critic of Saudi Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman, the young leader closely allied with the president and his son-in-law, Jared Kushner. Kushner, National Security Advisor John Bolton, and Secretary of State Mike Pompeo have all talked to the Crown Prince about Khashoggi as pressure builds for answers.
If this man was murdered in the Saudi consulate in Istanbul, if it did happen, there would be hell to pay.
The Saudi leaders denying any involvement in the journalist's disappearance. Andrea Mitchell, NBC News, Washington.